Hi, I'm Jodi. I love reading books, but sometimes I like to listen to books as well. I hope you guys get a chance to listen to my new book. Leaving Time is the story of Alice Metcalf, an elephant researcher who's been studying cognition and grief in elephants. She works in a sanctuary that she runs with her husband until one night when a caregiver is trampled in a tragedy, and that same night, Alice Metcalf vanishes off the face of the earth. The only witness is her 3-year-old daughter, Jenna. But Jenna can't remember a thing. The book opens 10 years later when Jenna is 13 and is determined to find out what happened to her mother because she doesn't think Alice would willingly have ever left her. So she enlists the help of a failed psychic named Serenity Jones and Virgil, who was the detective formerly assigned to the case, who dropped the ball, and the three of them together go off to try to find Alice Metcalf. It's a book about how people with missing pieces can sometimes come together to form a whole. And it also has the best twist I've ever written in my life. I hope you like it.